Hi everyone, in this video, I will show you how to download and install BlueStack on your Windows PC. Step 1. Open your browser. In this case, I am using Google Chrome. In the search bar, type BlueStack and hit enter. You will see this page. Go to the first link on this page. It will redirect you to a page where you will find an option to download BlueStack 10. Once you click on it, you will see BlueStack downloading on your computer. Once the file is downloaded, you will need to install it. Step 2. Double-click on the downloaded file to open it. You will see a bar where you have to press Run. BlueStack will open up and say Install. Click on Install, and then click on I Agree. The installation will take around 20 minutes as it will first install and then download the required files, which you are seeing now. Once this process is done, it will check your PC configurations. Once everything is complete, it will auto-launch. And there you have it, BlueStack on your Windows PC. Click on App Player, and boom. Here you can see all your apps. If you liked the video, click on the like button, and for more such informative content, click on the subscribe button.